How many days past ovulation do pregnancy symptoms start?
Ovulation typically starts in the middle of the menstrual cycle. If everything goes right, the egg is fertilized within 24 hours.
It only lasts that long.
The embryo usually implants on the 9th day after ovulation.
You'd think it implants before then.
It takes 6 to 7 days to move down the fallopian tubes. Then it floats around in the uterus before implanting.
And at that point, I'm pregnant.
Yes, and the embryo starts putting out the chemical signals that say do not shed me in the next menstrual cycle.
So they are chemically screaming for attention long before they get that first lung full of air.
You cannot show pregnancy symptoms before that point, unless it is all in your head.
I'd rather it actually be real in my belly.
The pregnancy hormones are produced by the baby as soon as it implants.
That's the chemical signal to your body that you are pregnant and to start changing to support the kid.
That's the start of the pregnancy from a biological standpoint. At that point, your breasts will start growing. If it is your first pregnancy, the uterus starts expanding, the body makes relaxin to relax tendons.
And all those symptoms take weeks to show up.
You may see a few blood spots mixed with cervical mucus at implantation.
A lot of people miss that symptom if it occurs at all.
The embryo doubles hormone levels about every 2 days. The food aversions can kick in when those hormones hit your blood.
I've heard stories of morning sickness being the first indication that you are pregnant.
However, the throwing up due to a hangover after you've had drunken sex cannot be a sign you are pregnant, since it takes a week for the embryo to migrate and implant.
So in that case, you just worry about being pregnant.
2 to 4 days after implantation, you could start feeling like a vegetarian when you walk past the butcher block.
Not all women develop morning sickness or food aversions.
Or you'll just start feeling tired and need to pee a lot, though there is not the burning sensation that comes with a urinary tract infection.
7 days after fertilization plus 2 to 4 days for the hormone levels to start the symptoms means I could have pregnancy symptoms before missing my period.
If you do not have the classic symptoms, like throwing up each morning and wanting to slap anyone making a tuna fish sandwich in your presence, a missed period is a good indicator that you're pregnant too.